Multiple choice questions. First, in which part of the alimentary canal food is finally digested? The options are stomach, small intestine, large intestine, or mouth cavity. Second, loss of water in the form of vapors, that is transpiration, occurs mainly through cuticle, lenticle, stomata, hydrothode. Third, each stomatal pore is guarded by subsidiary cells, epidermal cells, guard cells, trichomes. Fourth, which type of photosynthesis is responsible for evolution of molecular oxygen? The options are light reaction, dark reaction, Calvin cycle, Krebs cycle. Fifth, when air is blown from mouth into a test tube containing lime water, the lime water turned milky due to the presence of oxygen, carbon dioxide, nitrogen, water vapor. Sixth, the kidneys in human beings are a part of the system for options are nutrition, respiration, excretion, transportation. Seventh, the xylem in the plants are responsible for transport of water, transport of food, transport of amino acids, or transport of oxygen. Eighth, the autotrophic mode of nutrition requires carbon dioxide and water, chlorophyll, sunlight, all of the above. Ninth, the breakdown of pyruvate to give carbon dioxide, water, and energy takes place in cytoplasm, mitochondria, chloroplast, or nucleus. Tenth, a few drops of iodine solution were added to rice water. The solution turned blue-black in color. This indicates that rice water contains complex proteins, simple proteins, fats, or starch. Which one gives more energy? Fermentation, anaerobic respiration, aerobic respiration, all of the above. 12th, epidermal cells are generally colorless, while guard cells are colorless, red, green, or brown. Gaseous exchange and transpiration through stomata involve diffusion, osmosis, imbibition, both A and B. 14th, what prevents backflow of blood inside the heart during contraction? Valves in heart, thick muscular walls of ventricles, thin walls of atria, all of the above. 15th, which is the first enzyme to mix with the food in the digestive tract? Pepsin, cellulase, amylase, trypsin.